Oh, it's Shinai here. Welcome back to my let's play of huniepop. In the last episode, we end up getting a little bit on our way here about getting failed by other girls. And in this episode, we're going to end up trying to get a little bit more girls to. Our story here. I gotta skip this part again. Where we are, came to the campus and stuff.
Hey, I didn't expect to see you here this early.
Oh, no skipping this time. So, let's go find another girl finder. So, let's see. What school was Audrey again, because I think we should get a chance to try her again. So
I'll see you later. I'm kind of busy, so make it quick.
There we go. And she's gonna say no, I know.
All right, let's just get this over with. Sweaty and gross.
Gross and it is. So anyway. Let's see. Where can I find the other icons? Ah, here we go. Don't want to use the heart, so I want to stay away from those. The break hearts. Anyway. What? For Daudry. I don't blame her. Okay. This person should guess, so make sure next time I see. An orange would be good. Just some glow sticks, just in case. And that'll be it for right now. Let's go to this teacher right here.
Fine, whatever.
Oh, hey, Belly.
What's wrong? Seems like something's bothering you.
Yeah, life.
How are classes going?
I don't want to talk about that.
Well, I think I have just the thing. I'm headed to the beach to work on a few poses. You should join me. Nothing like a little exercise to melt that stress away.
Not today. I'm just not feeling it.
Will I at least be seeing you this weekend at the studio?
I'll be there. I don't think I have anything else going on for once.
Great! Can't wait. See you there.
Dude. Bro. Asian chicks? Don't even get me started. I have, like, the worst case of yellow fever ever. Ever. Like a yellow plague. This is a tough approach. She's kind of in a shitty mood, so say something stupid to try and cheer her up. It doesn't matter what. The stupider, the better.
Oh my god! Could you please be more racist? Oh no, I'm good. I'm just trying to relax. Enjoy a little downtime between classes. I teach up at UOG. You know the place? It's like the only university in the city for some reason. Well, I'm supposed to be a physics professor. Let's just leave it at that. I'm glad you came over here. I needed a good laugh. The kids call me Miss Yumi, but you can call me Aiko. You know what? Anything is funner than hanging around here. Let's go!
Okay, let's try a little bit of this here.
Look at this! We've got the whole rink to ourselves! Over here. Supposed to be romantic.
Okay, then.
Mm-hmm. Last time I checked, I was 5'4".
Oh, let's equip these things here. Just in case. Okay. All cut. Oh, nice.
Something I can help you with? Why 21, of course. Nah, I'm fucking with you. I'm 28.
Alright, let's go with the next girl here. So, we'll go with this lady.
Yep, take care.
Are you serious?
Oh, come on. Just try it on. It's going to look so cute.
Try what on? There's nothing here.
Come on. I saw it and I immediately thought of you. You're going to love it. I promise.
Oh my. All right. Just make sure nobody else is around.
Yeah, sure. The coast is clear. You're good.
I can't wear this.
What are you talking about? You look cute.
Cute?
Oh, stop. There's nothing wrong with a little skin. You can't keep all that boob to yourself, hun. It's not fair to the rest of the world.
The world will be just fine without my boobs.
Yeah, but I won't. Besides, it wasn't cheap. So, you're stuck with it. So come on. Let's go.
I am not going anywhere in this. I'm changing back.
Ugh, you are impossible.
Enjoying the view? Quick, now's your chance. Before she goes to change, just say something, anything.
Huh? Oh, geez. Hi, sorry. I'm so embarrassed right now. My friend made me put this stupid thing on. Sorry. One second. Let me go change. It's a little revealing, don't you think? I don't want people to think I'm like that, you know? So, are you saying I have it then? Well, I guess it's not that bad. I mean, if you're really saying you like it. Oh, and hi. The person inside of the bikini you're talking to, her name is Belly. To it. If I win, you're buying us lunch. Good luck.
What?
Gotcha.
Wonderful!
You're a little out of sync today. I'm trying to think of a question to ask you. Oh, I've got a good one. How do you feel about spirituality? That's fair. As someone who practices yoga, it's probably clear where I stand. What does your morning routine look like? I suppose I can't argue with that.
Okay, that's all the time we have for right now. So next time on Huniepop, we go look at more girls and then try to get our reputation on for not sucking too much on the dating and stuff. So, yeah. So, subscribe to videos and all that. It's now.